perspectives. And of course, the membership of the Alliance would range from, say, myself, who's a member of the Communist Party, to John Conyers, who is a member of the Congressional Black Caucus in Washington. We feel that the way to put an end to this, the way to ensure victories in these cases, is to build a mass movement and develop actions through which any and everybody who is opposed to injustice can add their voices to the outcry.
What about working?